I am Carmen Cereceda Bianchi. I am from Chile. I am an artist. I was there teaching at the Ontario College of Art. And at the same time, I was painting a mural for the Faculty of Dentistry.
She worked approximately 4 or 5 hours a day after school, after her teaching classes were over, and she would work on this. So this mural, this work that she was working to commemorate Alan Black, took 18 months.
The theme that was picked for the mural is the area of sensation of pain and how our experience of pain connects us to our origins. And I think if one cannot consider our origins unless you're thinking of our relationship to our earth and environment. So in a sense, she's looking at an ecology, but it's on a different scale than certainly I studied during my career.
This is what mural painting and great artists give us. They give us the human story. They give us the thing that connects us all. They give us those wow moments, those pow moments that allow us to continue living our ordinary lives.